Hi, and welcome back to the J.T. Woodworks channel. Today I thought we'd make one of these Gearshift pens. This particular one's in curly maple. It's got an antique pewter finish on the metal parts. And it's like a 5-speed with reverse shifter. And you just operate that to extend and then retract the insert. It's got some tire treads top and bottom. The end looks like a center of a wheel. And let's get started turning one. The pen we're going to do today is made out of Bubinga. This block's already been drilled, the tube's been glued in, and the end squared off. We just got to get it mounted on the lathe, and then we can start turning. We're going to put the lathe up to about 3,000 RPM. It's going to get a little noisy with the dust collector. We're going to start out with a roughing gouge to make it round. For the roughing gaps, now we're going to use the spindle gaps. For the turning, we just gotta sand it and put the finish on now. Gonna go through 5 grits from 150 up to 600. sand it with the grain a little bit so we can get rid of the scratches. Turn that dust collector off. We're not really making much stuff here now. I like to just hit it with some air between grits in case there's any grit left from the prior sandpaper. Last grit, and then we're ready for finish. Now we're just going to put on some of this shallow wax. You just put it on with the lathe stopped, turn it by hand, work it around. Just get a nice coating on there. And we can turn it on with the lathe running a little on the slow side and just work it around in one direction. And then we'll turn the lathe up, do it some more. And we'll just turn it off and we'll put some more on. And then we'll just do it again. just hit it with a dry rag to get any excess off. And here's the finished barrel of the pen. I'm going to sign off on this section right now. We'll have a part two up in a few minutes. I'm going to move over to the workbench and get set up over there. And if you like what you see, please hit the like button, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.